What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus. Perfectly. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Strength, Mikkel. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
Exhale.
That is okay.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Miguel. Out through the mouth.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Erect, turgid, hold it, stroke it. Now, you breathe. Let it out.
Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
You can breathe, can't you?
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you? Soldier Anus Strong, my child. Breathe, please, my kid.
Let it go.
Not bad. Take in the air and release it.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
Your lungs, they work, yes? Breathe out, please. Lengthen. Strengthen. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Your inner eye. Breathe, please, Michael. Out with the breath.
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Take in the air and release it.
You're sweating, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Let it out, baby. Tell me you don't feel centered.
You have come a long way today, Michael.
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Michael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Michael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Gah! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Go away!
Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what, if there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit, and then...
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Come on, I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I wanna get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on! This is fucking bullshit!
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. Where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we go down to the diner after class every day. I get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of the city.
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo,
bro, man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Come on, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. Let's just keep examining. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house? Get back to the house, please.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
And occasionally playing some free-form jazz while thinking about it. I sold my llama farm a long time ago. It was a metaphorical llama farm, of course. There.
Okay, your turn. Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the
fuck?
Who's the square now? I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No. Really? This is not normal.
No, you're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Everything's like 2D. I gotta pull over.
Oh, who's in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetize me?
You fucking shit?
You from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? All right? You're too crazy, Dad.
Jimmy!
Jimmy, you little shit.
Michael, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck!